Well, another day with lots of sunshine out there, and it looks like that's going to stay with us. There will be a very weak disturbance that we'll kind of watch as we go into Thursday night and Friday. Notice, though, as we go through your Thursday, things are pretty good. It's going to be warm and windy. There's that slight chance for maybe a few showers. So for Thursday, 84, Friday, 85.